Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for the Imagination Movement?
So you need to get close to the ground. Good job. You're getting it. I say one thing and one thing only to my mom. I say, yes, ma'am, I'm gonna do what you told me. Yes, ma'am, I'm gonna do what you told me. Yes, ma'am, I'm gonna do what you told me. Because you're unbelievable.
Oh, yeah.
I said you're unbelievable.
Oh, hey.
I said you're unbelievable.
Oh, yeah.
You're a rock star. You came on. I said you're unbelievable.
Oh,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Make some noise!
That's fun.
What's up, you guys? Thank y'all for coming tonight.
My name is Imagination Mover Smitty. Can I get everyone in here to yell Smitty?
Smitty!
Well, all right, all right.
My name is Richard Edward Collins III.
Wow.
You guys know me as Imagination Mover Rich. Would you please shout the words, peanut butter?
Peanut butter!
That's my favorite food.
Very nice.
You
guys
know. What? Shy Scotty. Can you boys and girls shout out Scott?
Scott! I have no idea what he said. I have no idea. Scotty doesn't know what he said.
No, I don't.
Anyway. It's Mover Dave, and that's me, and I'm here right now, and I would love to hear you yell out, Dave!
Yeah!
We have a winner.
Hey, all right, I was jumping ahead of song. Everyone, please, put your hand in the air. Smitty, listen to that beautiful guitar. Put your hand in the air.
Good job.
Now wave it side to side.
Yeah.
Repeat after me. Everybody say hi, Movers!
Hi.
Hello, Steamer. Now let's try something amazing, everybody. Put the hand back in the air. High five. On the count of three, we're going to have ourselves a group high five.
We're going right or left.
Dave,
you should do it right or left. I need to know.
One, two, three.
Oh,
that was great. Dave missed the simple five.
All right, right.
Folks, you're going to find out. We are friendly guys.
Even Dave.
Fix you up and I make you clean. You're not so scary, not so mean.
Brush your teeth and comb your hair. Watch your nails, you're almost there. Lots of ways, you're fucking rude. Your eyebrows, speech, yeah, to me.
The way you look made me cry. But now you look like
a friend.
Two.
you've ever seen the TV show Imagination Movie!
Hey, I've seen it many times. Dave is number one.
Smitty, you shine. Thank you.
He's a funny guy.
I downloaded them all from iTunes, by the way. This is Green Bay Packer country. Is that correct? Everybody likes the Packers?
Oh!
So when the Packers score a touchdown, what do they do? But what does the referee do?
I thought you were going to say discount Elton.
No. He does this room to do touchdown! All right, now take those arms that you have raised in the air. You just got a touchdown.
Wait, the Packers score a touchdown?
Yes, they score a lot of touchdowns. Now take those arms, and I want you to put them right in front of you.
Woo!
So it's almost like Frankenstein.
Oh, good job.
Now, you can take your right arm, and I want everybody to bend it towards yourself. Take your other arm and bend it underneath. So that your arm looks like an equal sign. You guys are very, very good.
I feel the song coming on.
I do too. Now, with your arms look like an equal sign, I want to see everybody here roll their arms!
Can you roll your arms
a little faster?
Can you roll your arms?
Can you roll above your head?
Can you stay? Yes, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready.
See the murder, you guys and gals ready?
Go.
Let me see you roll. Come on.
Roll your mommy out of the kitchen. Down the hall. Way down.
Put your hold on your head.
Step aside. That's
great.
That's the same as what's going.
Bring it down.
Everybody.
Roll it.
I'm rolling. Roll it. Roll it. She's in the store, but guess what she got? An ice cream cone with an ice cream drop.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Sticky ice cream sticking on the ground. Mama dancing, let's go around. You come along, it's an all right super LP synergy. You're on the switch. Roll it out of the kitchen. Go right down the hall. Keep it right down. You know, keep your roll on your head. See who here can roll the fastest!
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Do it fast, roll it!
Do it fast,
do it fast! Do it number five! Oh, yes! Let's do it fast!
Woo!
Scott, you know what I noticed?
What's that?
These boys and girls and moms and dads and grandmas and grandpas here in Seaford.
These kids right here.
Yeah, they are really fast rollers.
Well, you know what? If you guys are fast rollers, I want to see you guys roll with
Super Sonic Speed!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
The Imagination Movers, believe in recycling, so feel free to use that at home!
Oh.
But do not put any pictures on Facebook about this, alright, please?
So, I have a great idea.
What?
Now, the Imagination Movers are all about good ideas. So I'm going to see everybody here, moms and dads in particular, I want to see, and boys and girls,
Don't forget you guys. I want to see you guys put on your best thinking face.
Did you say stinking face?
No, not stinking face.
Because mine are really similar.
I know. Too much information. Okay, all right. Let me see your best thinking. That's a great thinking face. Sometimes, oh, Dad has a good one. Sometimes I'll do the temple. Oh, mustache roll. That's nice. Good thinking face, sir. Okay, now here's my good idea. Why don't we do a song right now where the audience, that's you guys, let me hear an audience! Musical instruments.
Yeah, yeah.
Movers are gonna play ours. Let's do it, guys. Hit it.
Hey. Huh. Rich, you can't do that.
Huh?
Scott, Dave, we cannot do that.
Why? What's wrong?
You have good ideas a lot of the time.
Thank you, sir.
However, this is not one of the times.
What? No bad ideas when you bring.
Well, look. These good people of Cedarburg,
yes,
and the surrounding area. Woo! They're awesome. Let me hear you. These good people came here tonight to see us rock and roll, but they did not bring any musical instruments with them. Check them out. Nobody's got anything.
Did you guys, did you not look at your tickets? Because on the back, that really fine print, it said must bring musical instruments.
It was 2-point font, though.
It was in French. So
we got a beat on it.
It was in Cajun French, which is even harder.
Actually, boys and girls, have no fear, because everybody here brought their own musical instruments. And I want you to take out your first musical instrument. Can you raise your hands in the air? And can I see and hear you guys clap?
Oh, yeah.
Everybody clap your hands. We're land, and oh, move.
That's right. Now your hands are musical instruments. They can keep the tempo of the song. Now the tempo is the speed of the song. Now, when you're at home listening to songs, you clap slow for slow songs.
I say woo.
Yeah. Now, your second musical instrument are your feet. Can I get all the boys and girls to...
I'm the ones on the feet. I say, I'm the ones on the feet. All right. And another one stops. And another one stops. Another one stops the feet. He says something. I want to see you start too. Another one stops the feet. Good stomping.
Stop the feet, Doug. I say, stop the feet. Stop your feet! No, I was there.
All right. Psych me out. Now your third musical instrument is your voice. Can I get only the boys, only the fellas, to raise your hand up high? Come on, boys, let me see that hand in the air. No age limit, boys to men, BBD! Boys to men, BBD!
All right.
One more time, say it one more time.
Boys to men, that girl is a boy.
That was
like
90s reference.
That's the one you have missed every show.
That's right. It's okay. Okay, boys, you guys have an awesome voice. So on the count of three, I need all the fellas in the house. On the count of three, gentlemen, you're gonna yell the word rock as loud.
Rich, forget it. It's not gonna work.
What?
It's not gonna work. Because we just played a show in the Chicago area.
Yes.
And the boys and girls in the Chicago area told us that the boys here in the Milwaukee area,
greater Milwaukee area,
cannot shout very loud. I know. It's so Chicago, right? Don't kill the messenger. Anyway, but since they said that, and I'm pretty sleepy from the travel, I'm going to take a quick nap.
Oh.
Rich.
Here's a pillow, Rich. Here's a foam pillow. It's a cheese pillow.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
All right.
Rich.
Okay. I can't believe this is happening. This is the first. You are seeing this the first time ever this has happened. All right, now, boys, I want you to make a triumphant fist, and I want you to raise above your head. And on the count of three, I just need the fellas. On the count of three, you're going to yell the word rock as loud as you can. Are you ready? Let's do this, gentlemen.
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three!
Oh, that was so much louder than I expected. I don't think anybody could shout louder than that.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, gotta see all the ladies in the house raise two hands in the air.
Come on, ladies.
All right, ladies. Keep those hands up. Let me see those fingers away.
It's gonna be loud.
And on the count of three, I need all the ladies to use their special voice. And on the count of three, ladies, you're gonna yell the word roll as loud as you can. All right, ladies, bring it up. On the count of three, you're gonna yell the word roll as loud as you can. One.
So I like to review. Let's review the three musical instruments. You're gonna use your hands. Everybody clap.
Yeah, stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop.
You're gonna use your second musical instrument. Can you stomp one time? Stomp two times. Stomp three times. On the good foot, and last but not least, you can use your voice. Can I get boys and girls on the count of three to shout the word movers? One, two, three. Song. This one is called Buckets and Cans. Oh, one, two, you guys raise the roof. Come on, come on, see you, let me see y'all raise the roof right now. Oh, yeah.
Catch with you.
Oh, we got to lay down some ground rules.
That's right. 10 years of teaching here, Mr. Scott Irwin.
Thank you, sir.
He's all about the rules. And rule number one is be mindful of your neighbors.
All right. Everybody look to your right. Look to your left. Looking behind
when
you.
When you say be mindful, you mean like don't crash into them, right?
Don't stop them.
Don't tackle
them. Those are all your neighbors, so you want to be kind.
That's
and
right.
Mindful.
And the other rule is to keep these balloons bouncing up in the air.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah. Come on, somebody testify. Vortex. Get down, get down, stand up. Yeah!
real song at this point. This is when we need the song.
Woo! All right, folks, we are the Imagination Movers from New Orleans, Louisiana. Would you please do us a favor? Can we get one cheesehead? Who gets? That's very generous of y'all. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's that? What's that? The balloon. You can keep that balloon.
Yeah, awesome! Hey,
so folks, we began by writing songs for our own kids, and we're proud to say we have now taken this show on the road across Canada, North America, Asia, Europe, the Middle East, for 10 years! The truth is, we could not have done any of this without you guys. We want to thank you so much. Thanks to all the familiar faces we see today. Thanks to all the new faces. Thank you, Jason Wilde, for all the extra help getting the show working. Thank you so much. And folks, basically, all we want to say right now is looking out at this wonderful group of families and all you guys having a good time together. We know you're not going to remember us, but years from now, we hope that boys and girls, moms and dads, you remember spending this time together. You'll be like, what was that time Dad was jumping up in the air doing the robot? We hope that's there in your mind forever. It was a beautiful sight for us. I hope it's a beautiful sight for you guys. All we feel right now, and it can be summed up in one word, we feel very, very happy. One, two, three.
Much impressed in what I'm about to say. Sometimes you see me, I know you take away. I'm a heart that blues on the winter space. You're the air, I don't care. Sing it! Hey, yo, it just feels like a wheel better than the time. Hey, yo, it just feels like I've a message to choose.
Can we play a new song for you guys?
Yeah!
Last time we saw some of you kids, you were about this tall. Now you're about this tall. It's amazing to see you guys grow up so fast. This is a song about a little kid named Timmy Johnson. He grew up real fast. He got real big. All right.
That's real.
So little bit Timmy Johnson started to cry. You know if he wasn't big enough to ride the rides. Well, his big brother and his sister had all the fun. You know little bit Timmy Johnson was only 3'1".
Oh yeah.
Timmy said one day I'm gonna be tall. I'm gonna learn to dunk in basketball. Pretty soon his family was raised. Request. Put your hands up!
Hybrid, it's all looking really good, so think about us this fall.